For centuries, we have been feeding on human time. Endless reserves of time are stored deep underground. We have never encountered any resistance. We cannot rest until this girl is destroyed.